Hello, people. Well, I don't know how to put this, but looking at it from outside America, Europe, it seems like Mr. Trump has tried to make a cup, some kind of hostile takeover. And I don't think there's anything wrong with the Republicans or the Democrats. And I know there's nothing wrong with democracy. But I think there is something wrong with Mr. Trump. He's acting like a kid that's lost his mind. Well, just a little thought about it, but it's not sure it is that way. But that's what it looks like from Europe. Bye for now.